were facing a mutiny of all their female talent.
I'm just trying to figure out what happened between when we met with them and now.
I don't know. I talked to Berg Saturday night, and I asked Berg flat out Saturday night, like, do we have a problem? And he's like, look, there's a lot of pressure internally, but I think we're fine, was the quote. So I don't know if he just doesn't want to deal with it. I don't know if it's because he's sitting with Bob Iger and Bob Iger is like, make it go away. I don't know. My sense, it is nothing. If anything has changed from last week, it is not Barstool driven. It's internal or Disney politics driven.
Okay. We got to circle up with a few people. We'll call you back in a little bit.
Okay.